came crawling home last night, like many nights before. I finally made it to my feet as she opened up the door. And she said, "You're not gonna do this anymore." She said, "I'm gonna hire a wino to decorate our home, so you'll feel more at ease here and you won't need to roam. We'll take out the dining room table, we'll put a bar along that wall, and a neon sign will point the way to our bathroom down the hall." She said, "Just bring those Friday paychecks and I'll cash them all right here. And I'll keep on tap for all your friends, their favorite kind of beer. And for you, I'll always keep in stock those soft aluminum cans. And when you're feeling macho, you can crush them like a man." She said, "We'll rip out all the carpet and put sawdust on the floor. Serve hard-boiled eggs, pretzels, and I won't cook no more. There'll be Monday night football on TV above the bar, and a payphone in the hallway when your friends can't find their car." She said, "I'm gonna hire a wino to decorate our home, so you'll feel more at ease here and you won't need to roam. We'll take out the dining room table and put a bar along that wall, and a neon sign will point the way to our bathroom down the hall." She said, "You'll get friendly service and varied atmosphere. I'll slip on something sexy and I'll cut it clear to here. Then you can slap my bottom every time you tell a joke. Just as long as you keep tipping, well, I'll laugh until you're broke." She said, "Instead of a family quarrel, we'll have a barroom brawl. When the Helms Bear says it's closing time, you won't have far to crawl. And when you run out of money, you'll have me to thank. You can sleep it off next morning while I'm putting it in the bank." She said, "I'm gonna hire a wino to decorate our home, so you'll feel more at ease here and you won't need to roam. Then when you and your friends get off from work and you have a powerful thirst, well, there won't be any reason why you can't stop off here first." She said, "I'm gonna hire a wino and he'll decorate our home, so you feel more at ease here and you won't need to roam. We'll take out the dining room table, put a bar along that wall, and a neon sign will point the way to our bathroom down the hall." She said, "I'm gonna hire a wino to decorate our home, so you feel more